Hello, everyone. Welcome to insert name here because we haven't thought of anything because we're really unoriginal. Okay, welcome to this Minecraft series which we're yet to name because we're so stupid and we were like, hey, yeah, and then we made this series. This is sort of the sequel to Sexy Minecraft Adventures because that's dead now. It's actually been dead since we made it. It hasn't. It was kind of always dead because we never did anything, and we did was mine and craft things. Well, we're gonna do that in here. We're gonna do that on this.
Yeah,
but we're gonna do it better.
Going to be a vast of new world coming up in the next few episodes.
Yes. Not. And they're all my fault because I'm hosting the server again.
Yeah.
So that might explain the reasons I'm sort of dropping in frames every so often. So yeah, I have not slept today, and I thought, hey, it might be a great idea to start recording again. So yeah, we're gonna do this. It's not just gonna be me and Hammy all the time. We're gonna hope to get the rest of the homeless shelter crew in. Sorry, I was trying to hit the tree. Sorry. It was the cow's fault, by the way. And you know, if we can get them in, we can get the homeless program people in, we can be like, yo, let's do this, and we'll build like a big huge shelter. So I guess that's our goal. We're gonna build our own houses, but we're also gonna build this big huge monument thing, like this big huge, I don't know, temple.
Sorry.
The homeless temple, that's what we'll call it, the homeless temple, where we pray to our hobo gods.
Hello?
Cut off. Oh, when did I cut off? Like,
just a few seconds ago.
What was I saying?
Something with the series and then it just like random silence.
Okay, I'll just say it in short. But it's not just gonna be me and Harmony, right? We're gonna hope to get some people that we know to come in, and we'll make like a big temple for the hobo god.
Yeah.
And maybe when I get some YTR members and maybe some famous people down the line, you know, maybe, because we're that cool, you know, we might maybe, probably not, this series will probably die in the next 5 minutes, but hey, what are you going to do?
Nothing.
So, yeah, I was saying that maybe we should make our own houses, but we also make like a big temple thing. You know what I mean? So that'd be pretty cool. We're gonna like work together on this and stuff. We're gonna pray to the hobo gods. Yes.
Yeah.
There's two kinds of hobo gods. There's the good hobo god and there's the bad hobo god. Who do you support?
The good one.
Well, guess who I support?
The bad one.
Exactly. So now we're mortal enemies. I'm gonna kick your dick.
No, don't you dare.
Fuck. Come on. Please don't be first death. Please don't be first death. No. Oh, fuck. Fucking come near me again, you cunt. You fucking what?
Okay, I'm joking.
Fucking what? You want to fight?
No.
You want to fight? No, we're not doing my night. There's only one god, but hey, I mean, who knows? Down the line, we're gonna have some. Hey, we should have like a story with this shit, you know? We should have a story.
And by the way, in case you don't know this resource pack, this is the 3D.
Yes.
Thing. So things in this may look different.
I need some wood.
I'll divide it up here. You got 17 together.
Okay, and then I go pick stuff up. Yep. Thank you.
Got an unlucky number 13.
So who do you think we should try getting this time? Because we've always talked about getting certain people in, but we never did.
I'm planning to get Brynny1100 in here.
Yes, that was like one we had planned before. We were like, yeah, we're done. And there's a loud bang downstairs. That's probably the door. It's a good thing I live right above the back doors, and that's perfect for recording. It's totally not going to interrupt anything, and people will be like, what the fuck was that large bang? It was Sillet Bang!
It was Sillet Bang.
Do you buy that now? I'm totally not sponsored. Stop banging doors! I'm trying to record. The struggle. It's the struggle.
Yeah.
Why did they have to give me the room above the kitchen, of all places?
Is it me or am I getting damaged randomly?
Maybe you're hungry or something.
Nah, I
don't know. It's not saying that you're getting damaged to me. I think you already are damaged. Jesus Christ! Stop breaking things! Can you hear all that banging in the background? It's fucking annoying.
Okay.
It's always when I'm recording. You just killed a baby chicken, you fucker.
Crap. The
fuck you kill that baby chicken for?
Well, I killed all the chickens.
Well, oh, sheep! Get some sheep, come on, we have to get the wool. We need beds. Oh, God. Oh, that's right, I forgot there was, like, meat now for sheep.
Wait a
pretty cool, it's mutton chop.
Didn't get
chicken.
Any.
Chicken!
Yeah, you can have that now.
Okay, we need to get some, see if you can get some more wool.
Alright. Got none wool. None wool.
Wow. None, great grammars.
I found
where I'm gonna build my house. My first house of the series. Stop lagging me, please. This is why I didn't host the server last time. I hosted it for like the first few episodes, like when Hammy got his new computer, and just before Hammy got his new computer, and it was just so laggy, and I was like, nah, I can't be dealing with this, and just gave up.
My internet connection is kind of bad.
Yeah, that's what it was like for my one when I was playing with you. So, oh, we need to get like a Realm server or something one day.
Yeah.
I would be paying money if I'd be like, eh. I don't want to pay money, I'm a frugal fuck.
And I'm just gonna get more wood.
Yes. More woods for Massachusetts. So, just gonna keep building my house. So, I was thinking, I'm gonna try to replicate the old... Remember the first house by the little lake thing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to replicate that. But with my own little touches.
On
here.
The first ever episode?
Yeah, the first episode of Sex and Minecraft Adventures.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to bring back the memories, and I'm going to make sure the house doesn't, you know, disappear. Actually, I think that world actually lasted the longest out of all of them, even though it was only in a few episodes. Like, because we did have a lot of unreleased episodes. I mean, we expanded the world so far. Like, we built, like, a rail cart system at one point, I think. But, like, well, we started one. Like, because Brandon came in. He joined the series for a little bit. And then we just... I don't know, I think I just thought we didn't, you know, it's not getting released and we're going to come back and everyone's be like, what the hell? Everything's changed. This ain't normal.
Yeah. Whoa, that is one long tree.
Yep. I don't think I'm going to get all of it before it's like, nah, mate, you've reached the top. Oh, no, I got it. Never mind. YOLO. Man, I'm so cool. Aren't I cool? Yeah. Aren't I the best? I can't see any turn at my brightness.
We are low on hunger.
Yeah, I am too. Luckily, I got an apple. I had an apple. Oh, yeah, there are rabbits online. I want to get a rabbit. We should get a rabbit on this. Because there's rabbits. Rabbits are cool. Who doesn't like rabbits? Me. Well, get the fuck out of my house. Okay. Sorry.
Anyway. Okay, let's... I have the wood here.
Hey, can you chop down all this tree so we can start building?
Okay.
Okay, see. I say we start the foundation here. We're making this huge. We're gonna make this house huge as hell.
I am someone chopping down some trees.
This is the work song. Of our people.
Is this the real life?
Is this a fantasy? blah 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 blah.
For some reason, I keep thinking I said caught in a landslide.
Wow, dude, damn. It's so MLG.
My parents keep thinking that I say that I'm saying sausages instead of sausagey.
Oh! I heard a fucking Enderman. Don't look him in the eye. We're in Slender's Forest.
Nah, I'm gonna play Slender's Woods.
But mate, I just heard an Enderman somewhere. Oh god, shit.
I think he is... there. There's a zombie.
Remember when Enderman used to have zombie sounds?
I don't remember that.
Oh shit, you're a scrub.
Shut up.
But seriously, this is gonna be fun. You know, I always love remaking stuff that we did already. Mm-hmm. You know, like building houses and killing things.
Yeah.
You know, it's not like we've done enough of that already.
Yeah. Anyways. Can anyone hear my fan blowing really, really loud?
Not on my side.
Well, it's not loud. Probably hear you.
Yeah, like how loud.
Oh crap, there's a creeper behind you.
What the fuck?
First death of the series.
Shit, you fucking take my shit.
No.
I'm gonna kick your cunt in, mate.
No, I didn't. There's nothing on me.
Really? What's that in your hand there?
That's wood. That's not yours.
Yeah, I think that's my wood.
That's not yours.
Yeah, that's my wood.
No, I had 64 and 28.
Yeah, I had 60 million and 28, so... Oh, come on. Creepers, just fuck off. Oh, no, this series is only gonna end in disaster. I can feel it. Well, there goes the house. You know, we could just build an underground cave. Mm. And then for that, we could do.
Yeah.
I don't know. Just chop down the wood and give me it. Okay, you can have that one. All right. Let's see. I think we should build a treehouse.
Oh, something. Finally, you decided on a treehouse.
Yes. The treehouse that was never there that we did actually build. What?
Village!
What?
Village!
Damn, dude, what the fuck? Oh!
Village at fucking last.
You and your
shit.
Second kill of the series.